which is where I'm at now. Haven't been here, you know, I've been here for a year now, and tonight is going to be just a little bit of getting up close and personal with this girl. Now, I just wanted to talk to you guys and let you know a little bit about myself. Now, I've been in the mix for quite some time now, and just wanted to let everybody know that it hasn't been an easy journey for me, but I'm here now. It was, you know, hard being a female DJ in the industry. 99% of the people that I work with are male. 99, y'all. But here I am now, and I just, you know, want everybody to know that I'm here because of the music, the love that I have for music, the love for hip-hop, West Coast and East Coast style, everything. I love music, period. But of course, you know, the love for music started with the West, and that's where I'm at now. So I just wanted to let you know that it's important for you guys to support me and my movement. So what is my movement tonight? I'm here at KGLA, here from 8 p.m. to 12 a.m. every Saturday night. I do a lot of other street hustles, you know, I do mixtapes. You can find me at the Cattle King record pool as well. We do a lot of green and meat there. Basically, that right there is to work with unsigned artists, independent artists, you know. So I have different hustles, but really what I want to let everyone know is, like, I got here by, you know, just being true to myself and demanding respect. And that's really what it's about. You know, being true to myself and true to the music that I love and demanding respect. Where I'm taking this, that's coming up soon. You know, continue to see these vlogs. You guys, any questions for me? Hit me up on MySpace, that's DJ Baby G on MySpace. Or you can also just check me out here on the website, that's kglhradio.com. So like I said, I'm getting ready to go do my thing. Make sure you guys hit me up, make sure you support me if you want me to support you.